getting through on such short notice, but let's get right down to it. You may not remember this, but you are a test subject at Aperture Laboratories. We had to put you out for a while, and, most test subjects experience some cognitive deterioration after a few months in stasis. You've been out for quite a lot longer, and it's not out of the question that you may have a minor, slight case of serious brain damage. Don't be alarmed, because, actually, if you do feel alarmed, hold on to that, because that feeling of alarm is the proper reaction to being told that you have serious brain damage. So, we insist that the brain damage is not as bad as we thought. Though it probably is really bad. Okay, I'm really sorry about all of this. The reserve power ran out, and of course, nobody told me anything. No, why should I be told anything? Why should I be kept informed of the life functions of the 10,000 people I'm supposed to be in charge of? And whose fault is it going to be when management gets down here to find 10,000 friggin' vegetables? Sorry for that. How are you feeling? Don't answer that. Too much deep relaxation. What it does is it relaxes your ears, and with the vibrations, talking on a rare occasion can make you go deaf. So just clap if you're okay. Good, clap. Clapping. That's good. You are absolutely fine, except for that brain patch. Okay, well, I'm gonna play a song to hopefully get some brain function up in there. So hopefully this may help. And afterwards, some quality entertainment will be on to help restore even more brain cells.